Woohoo! Set me on fire and I'll
the enemy is picking.
It is in despair that I see the fondest.
Your team is picking.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh! Oh! Oh my God! Are you not recording? Are you recording?
As you can see, even though I got X-Borg as a first pick, I couldn't be able to do hyper because my team didn't let me to do it. And also my team didn't pick a tank, so I gotta do as a tank. So enemy have Hanzo as a hyper. They have a lot of chance to invade our buff. So to prevent that, I'm invading his buff. As a X-Borg, you don't even need to worry about the aggressive gameplay because you have a shield and also the flicker, so that you can able to easily escape from any difficult situations. If I keep on disturbing enemy hyper, he wouldn't have any time to disturb our buff or our hyper. As you can see, whenever I get the chance, I always stand in the enemy buff. Even though I didn't got the buff, it's good that their hyper didn't get it. You should always check on your body if you are playing Hanzo. At this point, they started to trash talk their own hyper. I'm going for anti-gearious because I am a tank and also enemy have a lot of physical. Even though it is an easy game, always try to secure a lord because game might change anytime.
You
So what do you guys think? Will you pick X-Borg as a tank if it is open? Do you guys think it will get nerfed in the future? Let me know in the comment section. See you until the next video. Stay safe and thank you for watching.